Hello Chess Fans, here are the results and placements of the Fischer Random Chess World Championship in Reykjavik, Iceland. And in the final, there were two great players, Hikaru Nakamura against Jan Nepomniachtchi. And their match ended 2-2. And now they had to play a Armageddon tiebreak. And the winner of this Armageddon game was none other than the famous Grandmaster and streamer Hikaru Nakamura. Congratulations on this big achievement to the US Grandmaster Hikaru, and he is now the new champion after Wesley So won in 2019. Jan Nepomniachtchi is the runner-up, second place. But we had also some matches for placements and prize money, like Magnus Carlsen against Nordibek Abdusatturov. And all these matches ended, interestingly, 3-1. Magnus Carlsen won against the Uzbek Grandmaster and is in third place officially. The match for the fifth place ended with a win for Vladimir Fedoseev. He scored 3-1 against the former world champion in Fischer Random Chess, Wesley So. And we had also the match Blüborn against Gretason with 3-1 for the 7th place. 8 players were in this tournament, some qualified, some wildcards, and also a defending champion. And we have Hikaru Nakamura as the new world Fischer Random Chess Champion 2022. Congrats again. I hope you liked this little overview about the final matches in Reykjavik. Let's see who wins the next Fischer Random Chess Tournament, if there is any, and if it will be a trend in new chess events. There is no opening theory, a lot of crazy beginnings and games, but very interesting for the spectators. This was nice to watch. A great event with these 8 super grandmasters. Okay, guys. Please subscribe to my channel. I'll keep you updated about the next tournament. And if you want, we hear us again in the next video. Until then, thanks for watching and bye bye.